Hold up.
Yeah. Today, we're going to do the coilover install on the 06 STI. The coilovers are here. They're made from BC. I have them on my RSX. I love BC racing coilovers. They're good for the price, and the company that I got them from, Rally Sport Direct, free shipping on products over $250. So shout out to them, and let's get right into the install. All right, now that the coilover's been unboxed, here's the spanner wrenches for the coilovers. As you can see, they're stamped BC Racing. Here's the front, got the camera plates with it, and the rear's got the camera plates with them. For $100 more, the rear's get camera plates. I went with the camera plates for the STI because, unlike my RSX, the STI needs a lot more adjustment to achieve a lot more camber. Whereas on the RSX, you just throw in some camber kits and then you're able to achieve all the way up to, I believe, -7 camber with the camber kit I got. But I'm never gonna go that excessive. However, with the STI, the setting on here looks like it's only -2, but everything's different once you get in alignment. No finger gap right here. That's the rear. Now in the front,
front has about a 2-finger gap, so I obviously got to lower it a little bit more. Again, I installed this without making any adjustments from how I got them, so I'm gonna lower the front about another inch and I should be good to go. All right, so we're leaving Firestone now. Alignment just got done. I mean, before the alignment, it wasn't even that bad, but it's always recommended to get an alignment after you do any kind of suspension work. You can eyeball all you want, but you're not gonna get the proper adjustment without doing the right alignment. So, definitely feels good, wheels straight, can't complain. Moving like the speed of sound. We can keep on the ground. Can't stay in one place. Keep moving like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Like a bullet train.